Back again. So yeah, I've literally just got back from work. I worked 7 days this week. Today's Sunday, by the way, around about 5:15. So yeah, I worked 7 days straight. So I've now officially got a week off. So I'm gonna enjoy it. Haven't really got much planned, but we're gonna make the most of it. We're gonna have a fun time. So yeah, let's do it. Ended up going to a place called Smashburger for lunch. Took my mum and my sister as well. So yeah, it was good. It's like basically like Five Guys, but just like another version to Five Guys. But yeah, it was decent. If you haven't been, definitely go and check it out. And also went down to Shenley Woods to check out a sofa, like a two-seater sofa that I'm looking to get for my apartment or flat or whatever, which I'm hoping to move there in around about 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks maximum. So yeah, it's a two-bedroom place. It's in a place called Earthling Borough, which is in Northamptonshire. So it's like a village. It's spot on, it's perfect, it's quiet, exactly what I need. So I'm looking to move out there in the next month or so. So yeah, exciting times ahead. I mean, it's been a struggle. It's been a struggle looking for a place. Now I realize why people freaking stress out, because it is stressful. But yeah, if you keep at it, you keep going, and then you'll get it. You'll be there, you'll get there eventually. So fingers crossed, all plans out well, but I'll keep you updated. Sup, morning. Just about to go and pick up my sisters. We're going to be heading down to a Birmingham shopping center. So hopefully take about an hour, just over an hour drive to get there. So yeah, we're gonna go check that out, see what it's like, see what it has to offer, see if it's better than Milton Keynes Shopping Centre. I've never been Birmingham Shopping Centre before. I've been Birmingham a few times, like for nights out and towards the football team as well, but I've never been to the shopping centre before. So we're gonna go check it out, see what it's like. So yeah, I'll check in with y'all when we're at the shopping centre. Let's check it out. Boy, Bond Street just bought brand new Gucci. Why new man can't get a new toy? That's why I'm man's BM just breathing and sent me a direct route, boy. 16 bars and I picked my just upset a man's lyrics. Take this pen to your neck and just show pesky man with it. Cash rules everything around and that's words of a method man lyric. Yeah, I run deep in the ears, but I still my mega man with it. Yeah, I said it, yeah, yeah, I said it. Chicks, we get it, cash and collect it. Let the pellet, let now go make it. Rest is heading that man.
Shopping centre, everyone. Okay, come on in.
Alright guys, so yeah, just entered Birmingham Shopping Centre. Must have took about an hour and 40 minutes to get here due to traffic. It's quite long, but we're here now, so we're gonna have some fun and yeah, let's see what they got. Forever 21, forever connected.
Let's take it. Beautiful winter riding. Right now, but I'm fine. See, how do I look?
You look good. Looks good. I like it.
Glamorous,
Good choice for the winter.
Yeah. River Island for you, everyone.
It's good, it's decent. Not bad. The white or the black one, though?
Do you prefer me in the beige one or the black one?
I think I prefer the black one. Yeah, the black one's good.
Okay,
yeah, it's nice.
£90
in River Island if you want it.
Exactly.
You know where to go.
While it's still in stock.
Selfridges over there. What else we got? Tommy Hill figure. Down London as well. So yeah, this is only a small part of it. So there's plenty more to go. But yeah, man, stay tuned and we'll see what's about. What do you know about Rolex though? Five Guys over there. Not as good as Smashburger, but it's alright. Juice bar. Alright, so just left the juice bar. Actually went and got a Gym Junkie drink. A bit of a strawberries and bananas mixed in it. But my sister got a...
I got a brekkie blast and it tastes better than his one.
Yeah, this tastes like whack. But yeah, hers is much better. So far so good. Too many choices though in this shopping centre. It's absolutely massive, so there's too many choices to choose from. But for girls, I think girls will love this shopping centre. But for guys, if you hate shopping like I do, I only like it a little bit, but this is just too big. But it's alright, it's not bad. I would definitely come again. Definitely better than Milton Keynes, I'm not gonna lie. But it's just huge, it's massive, like there's too many shops in this place, but yeah.
Right. Okay, Sim, I need you to try that night hoodie jacket on for me, please. At £45, it's looking pretty cool. That's it. Do it up for us. Yep, how'd you feeling it?
I like it, feels alright.
Give us a turn around. Looking pretty good from the back as well. All £45 of that. Very nice. Yeah. There you had Sim trying on a night hoodie jacket from JD Sport. At £45, get in there. Okay, Sim, you try on that Nike hoodie jacket with the white stripe going down the sleeve arms. Oh, I like this jacket. Okay, do it up. That's it. Yep, give us a turn. See how you look in it. Look at that. Beautiful.
It's alright.
How do you feel in it?
I like it, but I prefer the one I tried on before.
Well, I actually like this one.
I think this one's what, £55?
Yep, that's it, £55.
It's alright.
JD Sports, get in there. Yeah.
What's she crying for, Becca? What's that girl crying for?
Oh, her boyfriend just dumped her, but you know what? He was a loser anyway.
Check out this big ball behind me. Beast. You know what? For a Tuesday in Birmingham, it is packed. Like, everywhere is busy, and apparently this isn't even busy. So imagine what a Saturday or Sunday must be like in this place. Hectic.
There's a place down here. Right?
Oftentimes that he's referred to as the Son of God and the Son of Man.
Alright, so Birmingham done and dusted. Time to get some food, get home. And I might go gym later on, not sure yet, I haven't trained for a good week or so. But yeah, I might go gym straight after I get back. It's been a long day, a fun day. Like I said, if you haven't been Birmingham, definitely go check it out. Alright, so yeah, just got back from Birmingham. I was going to go gym, but I'm deciding to go gym tomorrow morning now, as it was a pretty long drive back. Must have took us about nearly 2 hours to get back today. Traffic was mental. But yeah, got back safe and sound, so gonna go gym in the morning, so I'll check in with y'all when we are at the gym. Alright, so just finished up that workout at Pure Gym. So yeah, it's a good workout. Like I said, I haven't trained for just over a week now, so it's good to get back at it. I've got a family party coming up in like 2 weeks time or so, so I'm going to be training in the gym every fucking day leading up to that day. Every day counts, you know. I want to feel my best, look my best for it. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, every day I'm gonna train and just feel my best and look my best, you know what I'm saying? And like I said, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and I shall see you in the next video coming real soon. All right in a bit. Radio screaming, noise and tears. Death on the TV, and then there's you.